Bobcats, Matt Utcher, and today we'll be asking students questions about Remembrance Day.
What does peace mean to you?
Peace is a big word. It means freedom, of course. It means the right to be able to, you know, practice your own beliefs and religion and culture, and still share in the religion and beliefs and cultures of other groups of people, and celebrate all the things that you love about your family and where you're from, in anyone's country, and to be able to just love to be with other people that aren't like yourself, and respect them.
Peace means to me family, peace around all worlds, and love.
Peace means
why do you think it's important to remember Remembrance
Day? Because they went to war, and some of them survived and some of them were killed, and it's all because of
war heroes are by blood or by brotherhood, we are connected to them. So we need to respect the fact that they are the ones that fought for that peace that we want so badly and that we enjoy, actually. My grandfather was a war hero. He fought for the British Army, and he was injured, but he was able to live with his family until the end of his days, and the sacrifices he made, and I have to respect that. And you know what? Like my grandpa, there are so many other people who did the same thing. And so, either by blood or by brotherhood, you have to respect the people that are fighting for our freedom in this world. And they continue to do that today. So it's an honorable thing to do. It's sad that it has to happen, but it's a very honorable thing, and I think you should definitely respect those people.
I think it's important to remember war heroes because they fought for our freedom and they brought peace to our country.
I think it's important to remember war heroes because they died for us and they died for our lives right now.
They've done so much for us. Like, if they never